Today's phrase of the day is, in all likelihood. We use this expression when we're making predictions to say that something will probably happen. For instance, I'm sure England will qualify for the next World Cup, but in all likelihood, they won't do very well. In is pronounced very softly and very quickly, and the stress is on all. So, in all likelihood, they won't do very well.